Damascus used to be an orange. Now he's a turf. Welcome to College Park.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
How many goals did you get today? Was it five?
I'm not really sure.
I was told it was. I saw four of them. I guess you got one in the second half?
Maybe. Yeah, maybe.
Okay. What's it like being a Terp? How'd you get from Syracuse to College Park?
Oh, yeah, it's awesome. Story was, I just was really homesick and wanted to be come home. Being 6 hours away from like my family is like really took a toll on me, and like playing like a half an hour from the stadium, like all my family's here.
It's like, right. I saw that. You got like really eight, nine people here.
Yeah.
You seem to have a pretty good chemistry with Mr. Bernhardt.
Yeah. I love playing with Jared. He's easy to play with. Anybody can play with him. You can plug anyone in.
Mm-hmm.
You just kind of play off of him. He's a really good player.
The Penn defense looked like it might have lost you a couple times. You had some goals right outside of the crease. How does somebody like you get lost like that?
I don't know. I was just, like you said, just Jared, just being Jared behind, dodging, picking up two, and then moving the ball. And then I was just on the finishing end.
Okay. Well, since you lacrosse guys have these varied backgrounds coming from all over the place, my radio partner Bruce has a couple questions he wants to ask everybody. What was the first concert you've been to?
I went to, it's called Sweet Life at Meriwether Post Pavilion.
Cool. What's your favorite car?
Favorite car?
Yeah, if you could pick any car, what would you pick?
Probably the 03 Jeep Wrangler.
Jeep Wrangler. Okay, that's a lacrosse car.
Yeah.
And a Maryland, with the Maryland flag on the tire?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, absolutely. And who's your favorite all-time Terp lacrosse player?
Probably going to have to go with Brian Farrell.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, high school head coach.
All right, man. Well, good. Well, thanks for being on Terp Talk. And congratulations, the goals. You're as good as they said you were.
Awesome. Thanks for having me. I appreciate it.
All right.